India's tallest schoolboy is 6'7" and at 14 and still growing reveals he's looking for love and a pair of trousers that fit. For most teenage boys, finding a girlfriend is difficult enough. But for India's longest teenager Yashwarat, it's an even taller order as he fears he will never find a girl who measures up. The 14-year-old already stands at 6'7" and is still growing, with doctors warning he could soon reach 8'4", making him the world's tallest. The schoolboy from Solapur in Maharashtra, Western India, said, "I don't fit on my bed so I can't sleep properly at night. We need a customized bed but we haven't got round to it yet." But his biggest fear is that he will never find a wife when the time comes for him to settle down. "I want a girl who will be tall enough," he said. "She has to suit my height. If I don't find a girl who can match my height or get close even, I probably will not marry at all." But despite the daily trials and tribulations, Yashwant is trying to make the most of being unique and dreams of becoming a basketball player.